Welcome back to the pack. Let's okay, I need whatever has the highest vitality. Obvious answer is 9, so there you go. Starting thing. Life ring? Young white branch? White branch. No, let's figure out the name. You guys had long enough to type exclamation point raffle. Picking winner in 3, 2, 1. Gruggen! Gruggen is the winner! The name can be your name, or it can be named after you. Let us know. Let us know. Rigged. Where's Gruggen? Yahoo! Am I naming him Yahoo? Yes, Yahoo is the name. Okay. Yahoo! Yahoo is the Astora noble who is attempting to prove his worth. Covetous Crow! Thank you for subscribing. Welcome to the Wolfpack. Thank you for that support. Yahoo is the Astora noble who is proving his worth by rolling into all the things in Lothric. We're gonna make them big. We need to make the hitboxes as large as possible, right, Kappa? Yahoo, I feel like, should be brown because chocolate milk. Oh, that's Yoohoo! Oh, he can still be brown. Also, the boxes are yellow. We'll make him brown because racism. What? That doesn't make sense. Yoohoo! There's brown. Let's make a face and then we'll do some. No. Well. What if we do? Oh. Yoohoo is a chocolate flavored drink. There's no milk in that stuff. Yeah, but it tastes like chocolate milk. Sort of. Let's do okay. Let's base it off the default number. If the value is even, we'll go right. If it's odd, we'll go left. Even. Even. Odd. Even. Perfect. Odd. 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 Even. Oh. Nope. Even. Well, odd goes left, technically. So, There you go. We're getting there. At least an easy enough choice. I like to not look at my creation and just focus on the sliders for at least a couple pages and then look back and be like, whoa! The fuck is that? Oh, God! Wait, is zero even? Zero's even, right? That. I mean, it's not odd. It's not odd. Is it even an odd?
Glittering gold, trinkets, and baubles.
Actually, not sure. Covetous Crow,
good
thank you.
Good luck on the run, man. I lost steam after YHORM. But I'm happy to see somebody complete it.
Jeebus. This is great. Thank you for that donation, Covetous Crow. Nope. Oh, that's odd. Wait. Even. Wait. I gotta undo this. I'm doing this wrong. Wait, odd. Okay, I only messed up the one. Oh, of course, lip size large. Of course. Odd. And of course, lip thickness thick. Oh, it's not even that bad. Yorm. Oh, did you say Y-H-O-R-M? Oh, I didn't pay attention to that. This dude is super happy, though. You would know, Phelan! This guy sucks all the dicks. Including yours. Ooh, thick jaw contour. This is, I mean, look at that face. How could he not? He's all into it. Well, this is gonna be pure white. Hair. Beautiful. Hair color. We already did that. Brow. Beard. Okay. Eyelashes. Pupils. Well, this is odd. Zombie Laura. 31 months. Sub hype. Welcome back to the pack. Oh my god, he's fucking riding. Hold on. Is that even? It was even, okay. What is happening to his face? Alright. This is all even, so. Let's say, oh gosh, that is so visible. What the hell is this even? This piece of garbage. Left. Oh no. Right. Right. Oh good! It'll be large at least. Oh, weird. Interesting. Okay. That's almost just like, that actually kind of works. It doesn't look too out of place. It's kind of like birthmark stuff. Umbraticola! Thank you for 6 months of sub hype. But now we're gonna take that and do similar face? Maybe? I don't know. This could be a big mistake. Let's save it first. Let's save it. Beautiful. And then we will similar face it. All right. Is that leprosy? Dear Lord. That fucking goth lipstick, though. Oh. Getting there. Winter Knight, hello! How's it going? He's so creepily happy. I didn't do these before, so this needs to be like this. It's like a whole nother face now. Lizard Man. Marilyn Manson. This is just Big Nose Paul. That's what this is. Big Nose Nathan. Schnoz Steve. Nazi Steve. It's a duck! Well, this is just not... This is just getting more and more normal. It's awkward. Alright, well, I'm glad I saved it, so we're gonna load this guy back. Perfect. Perfect! Please let me fast roll. Okay, so first things that we need to do, remove all of our equipment, get naked, and then one by one we're going to drop these and convoit them into Kirk armor pieces, because that's how this run is going to work. Ah, Lobot, what happened to you? Oh my god, why is Lobot dying recently? He was going no problem for, like, weeks. No. That's fine. What? Reconnect. Yes, hacks, that's right. That's the Dark Souls. Load the thing. Okay. Open this. Helpers, item swap skis, Knight Helm to Thorn? Is it Kirk? Armor of Thorns, or Helmet of Thorns. Helm of Thorns. Helm of Favor. What? How do I do this goodly? What's it called? I should look up the actual armor piece items. Let's see. Here we go. Helm of Thorns. Boom. All right. Don't ask how to do this. This is magic. This is just... Nobody else can do this in the world. It's only me. Not a thing you should ever try to do for yourself. Armor of Thorns. Let's make sure it's like, there we go, populating it correctly. Gauntlets of Thorns. Good. And one more. Rusty old leggings of thorns. We should be done, I think. Done with the run. Good work, everyone. We did it. I think I can close out now. Whoop. Thank you, Help Engine. Odd piece of thorns. All right, let's see. Oh, wow. I'm still 50%. And we take this off. Take this off. 37% weight? Wow. Wow. Pansies of thorns, yeah. Okay. 25 damage to that guy. Yeah, below 30% equip load would be ideal. And we can get a Havel's Ring and a Fap Ring. That'll help. I don't think we have any reasons for Titanite shards, do we? Oh, I didn't even mean to kill that guy. I was just strolling on by. Socks of thorns. Alright, hold on. Let me finish eating this pizza, take a swig of my drink, and then we'll do it. Alright. You hit level 20, Dumge? Congratulations, sir. May we begin. Not too bad. Not too shabs at all. I wonder if you'll get staggered. Oh. Man. Gotta watch the punch, man. Hilarious if he got staggered. Oh, this is easy. This is an easy peasy, Ming. Oh, I rolled the wrong way. This is goofy, and that's what makes it great. Rip! No problem! This armor does not do bleed. I apparently want to level luck so that I can have the most curse resist for the deacons. Many different ways I get these challenges, Seiron, from suggestions, from me making it up, from mods that people create. The best offense is a thorny defense, that's right. That only took like 2 minutes. No problem. No problem. This is going to be a piece of cake. Actually, this will be great on the enemies in the undead settlement. Because they get pushed back also while you damage them. Don't worry about Yorm. I've already killed Yorm with like shield only and stuff. He's easy to dodge, it just takes time. Now, Deacons is what I'm really worried about. Baba Ganoush! Thank you for 10 months of sub hype. Welcome back to the. Ah! Welcome back to the pack. You don't have to hit Wolnir's bracelets to break them. It's kind of silly, but... Oh, shit. Oh, god damn it. You bungalow. Why am I calling a man a bungalow? What? I didn't know you could teleport. What are you doing? Oh, well, fuck. One more chance. I'll have to level up endurance a lot? Not really. It'll help. God damn it. Fuck. Alright, I'm dead. Rip. It was a good try, though. The reason I was killing him is for easy souls at the beginning. Anybody else who's watched my runs knows that every other time I get easy, 100% good RNG on him, and he just immediately falls to his death. The difference here is I'm not holding up a shield. So it's possible that has some effect, but who knows? Who knows? All you do is stand here. And then he's like, I'm gonna charge at you, buddy. Yeah, there you go. Oh, no! God damn it! I should have rolled. Is there even a way to not get banned by cheating in items? Be offline. I'm gonna shove a cactus in your dick.
If I go down, I'm taking you with me!
Andross, 1999. No, N64. Oh, maybe. I don't know. Oh! That's right! Look, I'm just farming souls here. Not at all, Vegulta. Have some faith. Have some faith! There he goes. Alright, fine. Whatever. Whatever! However it works, it works. This is the epitome of the best offense is a good defense. Because if you don't have a good defense in this, you're not going to have any offense. Lunge attack into nothingness. Dogs. Oh. Dog. Dog. Thank you.
Glittering gold trinkets. Reminds you of Kenji.
Uh-oh.
He is yahooing all over the place as intended.
That's right. Yahoo! Shut up. Nope. Just level him.
Yeah, get that fading soul. 50!
Well, I go to very that hey.
Let's level up, I guess, endurance first. Or vitality. I mean, it could be. I like endurance better. 56.
Passion want me?
Womp. Whoop. Don't roll near NPCs. Thank you. Don't worry, I'm getting the serpent ring and shard.
No, you are totally loyal.
Oh. Mm-hmm. I am. I'm eating pizza right now. Forgive me. I'll be back momentarily. Do 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 do. Thanks, nothing. Oh yeah, pizza. Delicious pizza. Where do I order pizza from? A place called Austin's Pizza. As far as I know, it's local to Austin. The pizza is pepperoni, salami, and sausage.
Delicious.
It's almost as much meat as I can take. That's what she said. Let's continue. Sir Zwig! Thank you for the resub. Appreciate that. Let's see, what do I even need? I've never had Boomba's pizza. This is 500 souls. I don't need any resin or anything. You jerks. You are a jerk! That's what you is! I didn't turn the Estus Flash Shard in, that's okay. Don't need the resin. Don't need fire bombs. I'll take consumable souls. Whoop. I forgot that I deal damage when I do that. It's funny! You! Lothric bros are dead on the slow run, yes. Oh, I thought there was another item. Maybe not. Hi. Yo. Bye. Dude, that would be badass if you could apply a resin to your armor. That would be so helpful. Hey, dude. Don't do that. Come here. You're resetting? No, come here. The kind of nice thing about this run is it's actually not risky to attack, because normally you have to dodge and then have an opening wide enough to do an attack and not get hit, not get punished for it. But now it's just rolling is your attack. Granted, it's horrendously low damage. Particularly later on in the game. But there's at least that positive. This run, we want stamina, we want health, and we want vitality. I don't know if Flynn's Ring would work for this build. Does anybody know? No. I thought you had an item here. No? Wow. Oh, he's not aggroing because I'm not attacking him. I'm just rolling into him. Glenn's Ring applies to this. Okay, so then we definitely need lower, like, a lot of vitality. Because we want to get that as much damage bonus as we can. Damage is the one thing that we have to grasp for. Regardless, more vitality is not a bad thing because... better stuff.
They see me rolling.
Hi, Lorenzo. How you doing? Oh, gay weed. Gay weed might actually come in handy. Infusing armor via cheat engine. Might be possible. Why am I picking up shards? Oh my goodness! Please. Go. Oh, wait. That's not what I want. That's... None of this is what I want to have happen. In an ember. No, Google Doc with all runs on it so far. Exclamation point, challenge runs. Oh, you're right, you're right. No, you're absolutely right. Flynn's Ring is based on not your maximum equip load, only your current equipped items. And how close or far away you are from 30. You cannot upgrade this armor. There's no armor upgrading in Dark Souls 3. Lloyd Sword Ring works too. This is good news. Plop. Oh, there it is. All right, whatever. Just go open up the shortcut. I put lipstick on again? Dude, if I put lipstick on, I would absolutely be on cam. Why would I hide the fabulousness of a made-up face from the world? Only if I take damage, Mandy Blah. Yeah. No, I don't plan on parrying in this run. Pontus, right eye. Hey, that might come in handy too. That's cool. It's a cool idea. Ha! There's more gay weed right there, but whatever. Go over here. Apparently falling on enemies also increased by the Thorns armor. Grass Crush Shield. I think that's okay, but again, I wanna keep my equipped as low as possible. Damn, that's a good plan. So I can't make use of... Well, actually, hold on. What piece of this actually adds the damage? Does all of it? Does only the chest? Because if it's only the chest, we could just only put the chest on. Oh, never mind. They all say that it adds damage. Damn! Where's the music? There's not music in regular parts of the game. Well. Well, I'm hearing conflicting statements on the matter, Bunting. So we're going to try it. And if we confirm that it does or doesn't, then we'll go from there. Disappearing cuts cutscene. Pizza's gone. No, it's not that I just don't trust people. It's just very... Oh, wow. This is actually still okay. Oh, man. I thought we were going to be stuck in that little dance for forever. Fucking fight. Freezer versus Hedgehog. Flop, flop, flop. There he goes. Back and forth. Oh. Oh! Like, I can get damage in on him. Oh, it's counter hits! Or something. Da, 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 da. Oh, come on! I don't even understand. The stamina effect will actually... is actually bad for me in this scenario. Frostbite effect, rather. What is this hitbox? Oh, this boss is garbage. He's got good music. That's about it. Oh, fuck. Man, this is tough to... This is a tough... I don't think rolling counts as an attack. For the purpose of things like the Pontiff Eye Rings... Because otherwise, you could charge up a Pontiff Eye Ring just by rolling around. And then suddenly have the benefit, and then be like, boom, I'm attacking now. It does not scale, Nando. So, I don't think there is any benefit to me crafting Pontiff Eye Ring. And certainly there is no use in me crafting the hammer. So. Om nom 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 nom.
Welps, very well, that hate.
Let these souls withdraw. Give that to 15, get some endurance.
Farewell, Ashen One.
You play on flying, it's no problem, Gold.
Wasn't it?
Right. I'm a little worried about the tree. Not really sure how the tree's gonna work. Yeah, we're gonna be Yorm by rolling. I have two shards? Oh, so I did! Will I do another Mimic Head run? Maybe. Maybe. All bosses, yes. I don't know Zed plays. Difficulty is subjective. I don't really gauge the difficulty of a run while I do it. Varos Villain! Thank you for 6 months of sub-hype. I'll come back to the pack. The tree is optional, yes. We can come back later and do the tree. Absolutely. A reasonable thought. I do want free levels from Yol. This is funny because panic rolling is just basically a way of life with this build. Ow! Rude. Oh, I missed Rana Corlon's resub. I'm sorry. I feel like I read yours, but who knows? I'm sorry. Thank you for the resub. Welcome back to the pack. Yeah, I believe the dagger special move does count as damage with the armor. Panic roll equals R1 spam, something like that. Panic DPS. I have the armor early because we cheated it in the cheat engine. Ah! Oh, nope, I'm sitting. Sorry, bye. I've never seen DSP play Souls games. Well, certainly if we sell some stuff, we can get some more levels, too. Oh, that's 300 souls. My bad. I thought it was more. Buy longsword. Buy east-west shield, night shield. I'm not going to sell embers just yet. Thank you, Norther Sun. I don't know how many souls... I probably can't level up with this level. Oh, okay. That's only 700. I'll sell one ember. Oops. More endurance!
Farewell, Ashen One.
Free levels from Yol. Now would be a great time to do that. Except that I'm not... I'm already embered, but whatever.
Oh, Emma. Engine. Be safe. Oh.
Time to go die a bunch. Red Tearstone Ring scales? Yeah. Did I hit Yol? Be safe, ah. I didn't even notice. That's hilarious. Yeah, I believe Yol cast spells at you. Poor Yol. Yeah, Yes, I did, Z-Wolf. I'm going to do a throwing knife only run. Only if I can cheat engine myself infinite throwing knives. Because I don't think... No. No, you definitely could not... kill... even mid-game bosses with only throwing knives. All the throwing knives that you can hold. Yes, I do, Krieg. So usually I do this a couple times, then I go get like two more levels, then I hollow it all the way. Because it's probably not worth it for me to like get enough deaths for two sigils. Well, turn in, get the first sigil, get enough deaths for two sigils, go back, do that. I do it in little batches like this. This is hollowing, yes. Or hollowing for free levels from Yol. It's a staple of pretty much every run that I'm going to do ever. Except for a soul level 1 run. That's screaming. I'm at 7 right now. Can I get one more?
Then shall we begin?
Yes. There we go.
Be safe.
I did it again. I wonder if he's eventually gonna get pissed at me. Well, he's gonna die soon anyways. I used cheat engine to hack it in, Merly. Interesting, Zarektha. Yeah, somebody said that Lloyd's sword ring did work, but it doesn't, it doesn't. Vern, where you have to be over 100% weight? Yeah. We did, so in Dark Souls 1, we did fat roll only, and then on bosses, I had to be slow walking. In other words, over 100% weight. That was a treat. Especially Bed of Chaos. Bed of Chaos was some good stuff. Sure, but this is way faster, J-Dog. Way faster. It's true, Shellag. There we go, 16. Dunzo. Right, that's true. That is true. Dark Souls 1, it was a lot easier because you actually got poise.
Bet.
Every time, man. Bet. I don't think vitality is very important, actually.
Be safe.
Whoops.
Bet.
How about this?
Be safe. What do you intend?
Poor guy.
Be safe. Our lord.
Our lord. A nervous belcher.
Bet.
Yeah, Vitality's not Garbo. It's just, if we get below 30%, then we'll be fast rolling. RIP! Hi.
Oh, I can.
Thanks. Be safe, what do you intend? What's the next boss? Oh, Crystal Sage? Oh! I think the nice thing is that, I think the Crystal Sage, Shades or whatever, the Phantoms. I think they have only 1 HP, so a roll should kill them. I haven't done that yet. Right, I haven't done any of this yet. Additionally, If the sage summons the homing soul mass, we could potentially like one round him if we keep rolling to his side. Apples is front. Why are you in the floor, dude? Get out of here. I should pick up items just to sell, but whatever, I'm lazy. There's a better roll below 30%. It actually gets you a lot more distance as well. Hey. Hey. Nice. You'll have an Archdragon peak with this armor. Hey. Deacons is the one thing that worries me for right now. We'll have to see how it goes. Oh. Why are they not getting knocked around? Why are they not getting knocked around? This is NG and a new file. Both of those are correct. What would you like, Demon's Souls 2 or Bloodborne 2? Bloodborne 2! I mean, Bloodborne's my favorite of the series, so. Yorm will not be a pain in the ass. That'll be just a long fight. Isn't easy. Ancient Wyvern, also, very easy fight. Just take a while. Take a long while. Poise Souls! Yes, they do get knocked back by rolling. You're absolutely right about that. I've already got the Young White Branch, so. Giant is on my side. Can I just stay here? Hello, DW Stardust. How's it going? I wonder if Patches' horse ring has any effect on roll knockbacks. That would be weird.
I help anytime.
Hello? There you are. Come on, chase me, bro. Not like there's a giant aiming his shit at you. The cleric said it all. Although I suppose I could sell for monies. Yeah, Deacons is really annoying on challenge runs. It's actually the only fight with, like, a time limit. Not really a time limit, but something to deal with as the fight goes on. Yeah, I don't know. Time limit. See, I did 107 by falling on that guy. No, I didn't, Henrik. That has quite a ways to go. So if you didn't have the branch and would rush to the tree and picked up one, would the giant stop shooting at you? No, the one that he gives you is the one that prevents him from attacking you. See how it's got two stacks of them? This is the one. This one is very different. It says... Branch of white birch received from somebody. Apparently this was once a token of friendship. Perhaps treasuring the memory is more important. This one's just the generic everything item. Dog it. Doggone it! No, 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 no. Thanks. Bye. Am I gonna allow kicks? What would I need kicks for? Is there anything up here that I want? I mean, besides, like, consumable souls? No. Whatever.
Bleh.
Come to me.
Bastard's curse.
You're watching one of my Demon Souls runs, and... Hey, that... Oh, the fat priest! Fucking...
Yeah.
The fat... Chancellors, no. Councilman. Attendance, no. Oh, bye. What is that dog doing? That'd be awesome if the fucking vase that he threw at you, like, exploded with your, officials, that's it. If it exploded because you had Thorns armor on and you rolled through it. Well, I figured the Great Scythe would, sell for more than the Cestus? Fist only we're doing at the end of the slow run in new game plus 7. Ah! Oh, fuck. Well, shit. You know, I'm gonna have to fucking help Zygwerd kill the demon with Thorn armor. No! The nice thing about starting with Kirk's armor is I do have a bit more defense than you would at this point in the game. Whoa! Forgot you throw those. I had one job and that was roll. That's right. I'm a roll failure. Ooh. Okay. This side? I still don't know what... Okay, it's the same side that you enter the area from. Noted! Ooh! You're right, Bob. That's why I'm not leveling Vitality much anymore. Except to get under 30%. What you have stated is correct.
No! You should have
actually
waited.
I should be embered because this dude's gonna deal a lot of damage.
It's too late now. I, Zygwerd of the Knights of Serena, fight by your
trinkets
side.
And baubles.
Thanks. Now I'll have the fat official laugh stuck in my head for days.
You're welcome, Mando. Thank you for the donation. Oh. Yo! Oh, stamina. At least I'm keeping his attention a lot. But I can't stagger him. Damn. So if he's gonna do his massive explosion thing. Oh, he's gonna do it! Oh, he's gonna do it! Oh! Help! Help! No! Don't look at Zeke. It's fine. Don't burn. Yeah, you're good. We good? Yeah.
That was quite a performance.
Thank you.
But you mustn't get in over your...
I feel like I was on a roll. Go to bed. Oh man, Morion Blade. So that means I'd have to kill, Orbeck. Orbeck with... Is that his name? With, by rolling. Maybe I could kite him outside and just get him off of the cliff or something. I'm Onion Bros' role model. Yeah. Don't kill Orbeck, please. Why? I don't like that NPC. He's a pretentious magic bitch. Was he the pee? Let me see. Was he the poo? There it is. Thank you so much for the 16 and 18 months together. Welcome back to the pack. Flynn's ring. Just out of curiosity. A lot of babs. He's the least pretentious mage in the series. I mean, not if you don't have enough int or whatever to get him to talk to you. I think that's the... Oh, yeah! Oh, but I'm increasing my weight still. Hi, Lobby Bobby. Alexis! Alexis. Thank you for 6 months. Orbeck is just frustrate. Oh my gosh. Itchinos is in my nose. Thank you for the 6 months, Alexis. Red Tearstone is in Lothric Castle, that's right. The thing about that is the only fight that I have concern on for damage just yet is Deacons. And Deacons is not a fight where you're going to want to be 20% health. So, no, I'm not doing tree yet. Oh, well, I never got a bad vibe from Logan. As many times as I talked to him, I didn't care. I was just like, whatever. But Orbeck, for some reason, he rubbed me the wrong way immediately. Absolutely, stam regen items are 100% worth it on this randomizer. You bet your booty! If you're talking about in general, absolutely they are, particularly if you have, like, Chloranthi plus one or plus two or something. Logan went mad and tried to kill me. Well, I can't blame him for that. I mean, something else took control of him. That's not him. He didn't try to kill me when he was normal. That's just the undead curse, man. I mean, I killed him. I killed him. So if anything, I'm more of a jerk to him for killing him.
Well, speak. Very well, then take.
My main problem will be them healing. Okay. But as far as I know, the blue-robed fatties that spawn, I think they don't respawn in the fight anyways. So I'd have to, like, kill those. I want to keep my Zeke, bro. All this. Right. I think I'm going to upgrade, right?
Ashen one.
Well, am I allowing Grass Crush Shield? Then. I think so.
Farewell, Ashen
one. Only thing with that is that it increases my equip load. Earn a boner. Okay. I would love to apply resin to my armor. Archdeacons? No, no, no. My challenge runs do not involve summons. Why am I trying to go attack that guy?
What? Good. And goodbye.
What's the challenge here? I mean, we're rolling. That's the challenge. Think. Blip! Don't fall. Actually, please fall. That was a... I misspoke. Furtive patches. Leonard questline? I don't know what that is. Am I going to be streaming the Dark Souls board game? I would love to do that. I didn't kickstart it, so... I would need to get a copy. What does his face look like, hollowed? Probably exactly the same. No, let's find out. You jerkmonger. Doesn't know what the fuck to do. He's like, I'll just flail over here. Well, go check Iron Pineapple's video of exactly that, Dagnus. Pretty sure that was a video in Dark Souls 1 as well. Bonewheel Shield certainly was. Son of Sapo! Thank you for the 3 months of sub hype. Absolutely, one of his bracelets can be broken by rolling. He just needs damage. Doesn't require a certain type of damage. I don't know where Lan is. Uh-oh. Ah! What? Oh. You leave? They see me trolling. Wait, I can get Havel's ring like immediately, right? I mean, if I go kill the stray demon, anyways. Is quick step allowed? I don't think so. No. I don't. I'm not going to allow it. Porcupine shield. Womp. Hi. I would love your souls if you wouldn't mind just taking the plunge as you do. Hi, Olie. How's it going? Olie, tailspin. Olio. Don't! Yeah, I believe quick stepping counts as a roll for Thorn armor. I don't really care about using it though. Like the only thing it'll help me with is getting through swamp. And maybe it has better iframes or something, but whatever. No! Joke's on you. I mashed X, in my case, to get on the ladder, but he just walked. Okay. Oh, there's his loot. I'll just sell his greatsword.
Could have done that anyways. Rip the souls from him, though. No! You have to not be on the fucking ladder for long enough for him to not try and go on the ladder for you. No, that's not a run that interests me, Steampunk. Ah! That's a fatty. Hey-o! I can't punch. Punching is not allowed in this run. Yeah, keep rolling, dude. You know how it go. There you go. That's what I was looking for. No, I did stay at the top of the ladder, Muja, and then he just didn't. He just got on the ladder anyways. Climbing is not allowed, only rolling.
Welps, where did he?
4,500.
I am not amused.
Alright, I need 800 souls. Ew! Oh, yeah. Just in case.
Ashen.
How do you jump off the ladder? You just... Yeah, you just tap the dodge button.
Welks, very dead hit.
Huzzah! 2020.
Well, Ashen one.
Hindsight 2020. I didn't get the next one yet. I think I have... Oh, yep. Flask Shard.
What?
Good. Okay. So the next bosses are Crystal Sages. Crystal Sage, sorry. And... Abyss Watchers. So... This should be fun. I used Cheat Engine to hack in the Kirk armor off the bat. That's how we started this run. I wish, Armor has less poison resist than the assassin starting set. Oh well. Heyo! Oh, it looked like they stabbed each other. Oh, he threw poop! Hey, what? Fuck you, man. What the hell? Explain the basics of this game. It looks really good, but you have no idea what I'm doing. This is a large, difficult action RPG with tons of weapons and armors and spells and shields and all the things. But I'm doing a challenge run where I have this particular armor set. What? I just saved and quit, and it didn't save and quit. I must have messed up. I have a particular armor set that deals damage when I roll. So that's the only way that I'm dealing damage, is by rolling into enemies. Rolling is an action that dodges attacks. It gives you invulnerability for a brief second while you're in the middle of your roll, basically. Allows you to dodge things. That's the basis of the combat, more or less. Big Vinny Mac! Thank you for the 9 months, buddy. Oh. Welcome back to the pack. We cheat engine the armor. And oh boy. This is where things will get a little hairy here. Take that, fucking slug. I take the extra time and make a little more safe. Cannot upgrade armor in this game. I'm sorry, Ozme. I didn't mean to offend. Solid snack. My snack is solid. Is there anything else I want from here? Oh, well, actually, if I just head back, like, I want to go up to the stray demon, right? Make bonfire. Oh, yeah, no, that's right. No, I don't have to delete the character. I just do. Usually, once you've cheated the items in, you can go back online and it's okay. But I play offline to avoid online play just because I don't want invasions, but I also don't want to use help. So there's that. Shriving stone. I did not kill tree balls. Wait a minute, this is not where I wanted to go. Well, might as well grab this bone fire. Don't do that. Wish you could upgrade throwing knives. That'd be interesting. Good luck, Rudy Apt. Have fun. Rogue Saber! Thanks for the resub. Welcome back, Rogue Saber. Upgrading Kirk's armor in Dark Souls 1 upgrades damage. No, I don't believe so. Oh, wait, I don't want to do this. I want to make it too. The Fire and Wolf spot. That's true, I guess there are upgraded throwing knives, but not in the sense of like weapon upgrades. Bye. The Armor of Thorns only no roll run. No, I haven't tried that. I guess you could dash or fall on enemies. You cannot upgrade Dark Souls 3 armor. Correct. Go in the corner. Fuck, he's just gonna disappear. I don't think I can even out DPS a crystal lizard. It's just, maybe if I somehow jumped on top of it, but I'm not soul level 140. I assure you. Back steps only? Yeah, maybe. Keep falling on Yorm to death? I could do that with Cheat Engine. I don't need upgrade stones, but they do sell, like, okay, Skurai. Alright, time to kill this nerd. Or die trying. Oh, fuck, I'm gonna get hit, yeah.
gonna take a while, isn't it? That's basically like a boss. Whee! I wonder if I'll roll his legs off. I might. That'd be fucking hilarious. Oops. I misread that. Thought that was gonna be a tail swipe. Dude, this is a fucking attack. If you are close, it's just, you're done. You're done having fun. That's the attack that I misread before. Don't. Please don't be a garbage NPC. Drum will take some time, that's for sure. I've done harder fights that took a lot longer, though, I bet. At least I'm not doing NG plus 7, right? This is new game. Not plus. And that tail, boy, baby. Give me that tail. Oh. Halfway done. Oh, what if he jumped over the wall? I would raffle heartily. No! It's one of the only ones you can mash and drop. A rolling grater of death. That's right. We're getting there. Yeah, he's okay. I don't think we're gonna knock his legs off. I don't think this counts as the same type of hit that it requires. Is that a counter hit? I thought I heard a counter hit for a second. Poor guy. That should damage his hand. That's a good point. That's a very good point. Ow! Alright. That's probably how I would die too, if somebody rolled into me until I died with sharp, spiky armor. Yeah, I can reset Lobot LAN. You don't need to send it in a private message. Well, I mean, I guess if you think it gets my attention better. Does this count as cheese? No. No, this counts as challenge. Ruvier, you're in the game and offline to avoid bans? So did you do this for the first person? Well, of course. Absolutely. 100%. Can I kick? Oh! Well, I'll just abandon that crystal lizard.
I tried to kick him again, and I failed. Reset the run. Thanks, Gixxer. Gixxer, thank you for resubscribing. Welcome back to the pack. Reset run forever. Everything in your life is tarnished. Let me just go get rebirthed from my mother's vaginal canal. Broke the rules! Start life over. Possibly the saddest thing about this is I don't have... Wait, why am I sending that back up? Is I don't get to spin... I don't get to pop Straight Demon Soul for 20k souls. Oh well. Or... Wait. Boulder Heave. No, yeah, this is Havel's Ring. Oh, I don't have the fucking...
No.
I don't have the transposing kiln.
What? Pretty me.
Why am I not using Grass Crest Shield? That's a good question. Gotta go pop some wood. We can give it a go. We'll see how the tree goes. I want to be under 30%, yeah, for the fastest roll. Well, Flynn's affecting rolling wouldn't be OP. It would just be like 5 extra damage, if that. Now, it wouldn't even be that, because regardless, this is how much Kirk's weighs. 23. Oh, I guess that could be a little bit. Like, unless there was a way to make Kirk's armor actually lighter. Did I heal that tiny amount of damage with a plus 2 essence? Whatever. Sorry, when I say fast roll, it's just habit because of the way Dark Souls 1 rolls are referred to. I can't push these guys anymore. It sucks. Maybe the pushing, like, didn't work at the same time as the rolling? The way it's programmed? I don't know. But now I can't stagger them at all, which kind of sucks. Kinda sucks butts. Oh my god. Now, there's certainly like a number of hits threshold for the tree for his balls breaking or whatever, rather than just amount of damage. Because you can come in here later with, like, a way more powerful weapon. And, like, you still need to hit him several times before his balls pop. So, god damn it. Wait, why didn't that hit? Good. I'm gonna have to roll the hand. Roll the hand to death, I think. I believe that's the only thing that I can do. Oh, there we go, there we go. Ball's broke. Oh! Oh, I can roll the foot? Hold on. Get the fuck out of here, man. This is gonna be much worse to roll. Hand here? Foot though. Nice! Nice! Oh! 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 I can roll like all the things, dude! Are you kidding me? This shows where the true hitbox is on this thing. Why are you doing that? I'm not at all behind you, dude! Yeah! This is nuts. Get it? Nuts. It is nuts. No, 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 no. There's one on his hand. Okay, I can't get hit, like, much, though, honestly, so... Let's act reasonably here. I wonder if I can get the one on his back. There's one on his elbow, too. As he raises everything, like his ball sack is way up in the air. Can I hit this one? Nah. Oh, ooh. I mean, when he comes down like that, sure. Oh, it's his other elbow. It's his other elbow. It's actually not bad. This is actually not bad. Look, dude, you should stand up. Stand up and flop at me. Stand up and flop. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Okay. Get him to do that a couple times. We'll get his elbow. We'll get his back. And then we'll finish him off. What's up, Thy Mom? This is easier than, like, when I used a whip to do this. Way easier. There you go. Atta girl. Atta girl. Atta girl. Oh. Oh, no! No! Hitbox, please! Fuck! Do I plan to use the Karthus Blood Ring? I don't plan. I just do. No, I have no idea. I don't have plan. No, I don't think so. Maybe. I don't think I want to take more damage. I'm okay with my iframes. Because I'm familiar with them. Damage. I mean, that's like normal for this boss. There we go. Yeah! 940 damage, baby! All I gotta do is pop this back and we're good. Pop his pimples. But get out of your shit. Oh, shit. Oh. There more? Whoa! Whoa! There's one on his on the top of his back. Come on! Come on, dude! Hey! Yeah! 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 That's fine. That's fine. I can't hit him here, anyways. Finish him! Finish him! How many times I gotta roll this? Yeah! Well, there won't be impossible. You can just attack his hand, because they provided some lame cop-out for the fight, where you can just hit his hands and his bracelets will explode for whatever reason. Arster spear or the great wood, the dex great sword. No. One of my ways to increase roll damage. Play well. That's it. Nope. Havels. 5,000, dude.
Tree.
Vitality necessarily yet. Well, I want endurance and vigor first.
Farewell, Ashen Maiden.
It doesn't stack with Flynn's. They don't have the same properties. They certainly don't stack. Flynn's increases damage based on your equip load, and Havel's increases your maximum equip load. But they are separate mechanically. Oh, Umbralash.
Ashen, what is where?
I don't know where I got it. Let's sell stuff. I can probably get, it's only 100. Ooh, aha! They don't have red tiercer ring +1/+2. Should. Got forever ting else.
Ashen.
How much is it to upgrade? I mean, this level. Oh, we got enough.
More endurance.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Oh, I already turned those in. Okay. I guess let's go do Crystal Sage. Fucking teleporting. All sorts of boss weapons, Justin Corley's. Oh wait, for transposing the Greatwood Soul, you get Arster Spear, or that, something wood greatsword. I don't know, it's a Dex greatsword, that Hollow Slayer greatsword. Hello! Why don't you pop your homing soul mass? This is actually okay damage. Pop your homing soul mass, my bro. No? Alright, fine. Yes! Okay. Oh shit. Oh, I did that bad. That did not go as expected. It's also up against a wall, so. Ow. Bad though. Fuck. Stop running away! I'm gonna heal up. Because you can get womboed. You get unlucky here. He's... Okay, alright. The mirrors are coming up now. Now these I should be able to one-shot. Ow. Aha, he's got soul mass up. No, but it's wearing off. So he will not disappear as long as he has one orb of... Oh, there he goes. As long as he has one orb of homing soul mass up, he will not disappear. Keeps doing soul mass, which is great, but it's not working out. Yeah, that was good. That was good. No damage taken.
Blah!
What in the fuck? I know he's behind me, but I want to get rid of the blues. The blueies! I had a Sun Princess ring for this, like that would save Estus big time. Ooh, that was bad. Ah. And we got four more. That's half of our heals, and he's almost dead, so hang in there. Don't get womboed. Keep moving, the big thing, because you don't want to get fucking wrecked by that thing right there that he does. That's rude. Giving you Kingsfield vibes. Oh, this is actually a good place to grab him. Yeah! Alright, cool, first time. Good! I don't want jack shit from... Huh! Yeah. There we go. I don't want jack shit from his soul. Let's go spend it.